Y a la gente de que en esta vida todo se puede. Lo más importante para mí, más que hablar de lo que pude conseguir.
More than anything, more than talking about what I was able to obtain, it makes me proud. It makes me proud that it was a Mexican who was able to do this. So I don't want to talk about all the other stuff, but it's proud that a Mexican was able to do this.
Everybody, including you, has heard Mayweather's response to your money and your position now. How do you respond to him accusing you of cheating and saying how easy it was to beat you, all of these things that he put in the press today?
No, mira, realmente no soy ese tipo de personas que empieza a poner posts en Instagram o Twitter para empezar a ofender a un peleador o querer hacer una pelea de esa manera. Simplemente, si quiere hacer una segunda pelea, que hable y la hacemos, ¿no? Jamás en la vida me voy a poner en la posición que él se pone. Si le dolió lo que pasó, es un mismo problema.
Another type of person is going to put posts, who's going to put things on Instagram or Twitter to try to offend people. Yeah. If you want to make the fight and do things directly with me, but I'm not going to be posting stuff on Instagram and offending people.
Were you surprised that he came out and started saying all those things? ¿Estaba sorprendido que salió con eso en Instagram y estaba diciendo todas esas cosas?
No, realmente.
¿O te sorprendió?
No, pues no me sorprendió, pero realmente no tiene por qué. Creo que cada quien hace su carrera, su vida. Si le dolió lo que pasó, no es mi problema. Cada quien le toca lo que merece. Sí.
No, it didn't surprise me. If it bugged him, that's fine. I think it bugged him, but if it bugged him, it's all his problem. So it didn't really surprise me.
Why do you think?
And in this life, everyone deserves what they get.
Why do you think it would bug him? ¿Por qué crees que le molestó?
No sé. Realmente creo que porque lo superé en ese sentido.
I don't know why it bugged him, but it's because I defeated him in that aspect.